Join us as we explore the Fairfax Mansion owned by Maria Tallchief.
That's what I was saying, bro. I heard that, dude. Okay, guys, I got Josh with me. I got William. We found this abandoned mansion. We're heading there. Check it out. This looks big, doesn't it? All right, guys, here we're at the front. William, I got Josh with me. We're gonna try to get in. I think they filmed a movie here.
Yeah.
So. Josh, you got light.
Just be careful. I can see that there's another floor down there, straight through the hole.
Hello?
What's that in, dude? Let's go this way. Whoa. Oh, we're gonna go up these stairs.
Hello? Hello?
It's like an old shower. Like the old floor.
Hello?
Dude, that hurts. Be careful here. Alright, stay there. Whoa, this is like the balcony, Josh. Thank you. This is like some kind of office or something. This is definitely like some kind of office or something. It's just a bathroom here. Whoa, dude.
That's creepy.
There's like the clothes hangers or stuff.
Oh, heck no, bro. Look at these hangers. They're torn apart. How tiny is this person?
Mm-hmm.
What's it?
That's old.
Look at this, dude. There's like a window into another room in your bathroom.
And like, what is that?
This is like a school.
It looks like one. It might actually be. Never seen a school with that upstairs. It's dangerous. Or maybe the house breaking.
This is like, I think this is like the basement.
Oh, don't get under this. That might fall.
Dude, that window's creeping
me out.
It's cold in here.
Ice cold.
That means bad ghost. Ghost could be in here. Is it cold?
It's like some old tour. It looks original. Whoa, dude, this looks like some kind of oven or something, John.
It is, dude.
Yeah, it says oven right there. It says 1416 oven.
Dude, this is where the dumbwaiter goes, dude. Look, see this little box right here? Like, look right here. Look at that right there. The dumbwaiter goes all the way to the top of the house.
Whoa, dude.
Imagine there's a dead body.
What's in it?
I don't know. That's scary.
Open it.
Dead dome.
Open it, dude.
Heck no. You crazy? What's wrong with you? Oh, no. What's in it?
Whoa.
Dead body.
Nothing.
Thank God there's nothing.
Dude, I bet that thing probably still works. I don't know. That's crazy.
Imagine it turns on.
There's no here.
Right here, dude. Look on the back side of this.
Yeah, that's scary.
Oh no, it's not. It doesn't.
Whoa.
This is so weird. Oh yeah, right here. This is where we're doing that right here.
Oh, the laundry?
Film up. I bet you it's straight up.
Oh, alright, some kind of iron door. This is like part where they kept the money and stuff.
Oh god, that's scary.
Oh, dude. There's still things in here. Whoa, dude, there's a bench in here. I wonder if this is a storm shelter.
There's no way.
Dang, dude.
Bro, this is gonna fall in a second.
Man, what is this blue
stuff? Everywhere.
Whoa, dude.
Okay. There's probably multiple showers in
here, bro. Bro, they have a shower in the basement, dude. Did you see this?
No, someone's... Ron Goblin's house. Or is it gold?
Oh, dude.
Yeah, no school.
The shower in the basement.
No shower. No school has a shower. That's green. Look at that eye. Is that a couch? Yeah, I ain't doing that.
What the?
What is this? Anything like it?
Is it another chimney?
That's like a garage, but upstairs. They're cracking. It's dead.
These are the old garage doors. That's what I'm saying, bro. I heard that, dude. What is this? Oh, this is, must have been like another bathroom.
Got a small bathroom. What? To me.
This was like definitely the main kitchen, dude. Old insulator.
Oh yeah, it's the old electrical box.
I'm never going that far.
Whoa, dude.
This is so weirdly constructed.
Like, what is that curve thing going down? What's that for?
Alright, this is like the back.
Like, what are we in back here? Hey,
This is like the road here. It goes up in here. Circle. Looks like there's some old swings here. Yeah, it looks like all the kids probably would have played out here. This looks like an old swing set right here. That's crazy, handmade. Look at this cedar tree.
Big.